A lot of people slather on sunscreen on days like this, but is it enough to protect you?
Well, specialists at the University of Nebraska Medical Center don't think so. Their cutting-edge research could lead to lotion with an unusual ingredient.
KETV News Watch 7's Amanda Crawford takes us into the lab for this new story at 10.
Most parents know soaking up the sun on a hot summer day means you need a strong shield.
It's very important. I put sunscreen on my daughter all the time.
Well, it's really important. I mean, especially since how hot it is.
But researchers in Omaha say that sunblock might not be as strong as you think.
Quite a bit of sun gets past the sunblock and gets down deep into the skin tissue.
Dr. Gary Madsen works for UNMED, a technology office with the University of Nebraska Medical Center, an office hoping to make sunscreen for adults and kids even stronger.
Dr. Madsen says we should all be using sunscreens with antioxidants in it. He says some higher-end brands already have those, but even when we rub those into our skin, the protection doesn't go deep enough.
That's what causes wrinkling, aging of the face.
And that's where Dr. Madsen's new nanotechnology comes in.
The nanoparticles we're making have embedded within them antioxidant enzymes.
Which is a fancy way of saying those antioxidants, the stuff that really battles sun damage, gets further into your system.
Deeper and also intracellular, it delivers the antioxidant right inside the cell.
Dr. Madsen says there's some pushback against using nanoparticles because many of them contain metals your system can't break down. Madsen says his is different.
It's decomposed within the body in a very natural way, and it decomposes all the way down to just CO2 and water.
He says it's been approved by the FDA, and they're ready to start testing it.
There is other competition out there, and so we've got to do this fairly quickly before other people get out there and get it done before we do.
Quickly and aggressively, Madsen wants to work with UNMC to build a nanotechnology facility on campus.
In that plant, we'll be able to produce enough material to go to market.
Madsen says they don't want their own brand of sunscreen. They want to work with brands we already know to add those nanoparticles to the products they sell.
The trick is convincing them that this new approach is better than what they've currently got.
A concept these parents say is overdue.
So where is it, and why haven't they told us about it?
And if it means keeping their kids safer, just what they want.
I can't wait till it comes out.
But if it actually works and protects you better, then yeah, I'd be more than willing to try it.
Amanda Crawford, KETV News Watch 7.
Dr. Madsen says the first product should be out the door within 2 years.
And as he said, he hopes that it's popular enough that they can build a manufacturing plant made right here in Omaha.